everyone. My name is Kathleen. Thank you for joining me today for a 30-minute Tabata training workout. All I need you to make sure you have for today's workout is yourself, some water nearby to rehydrate, space to move front, back, side to side, and laterally, as well as on that diagonal corner, and then just a positive mindset to keep your body moving, mind engaged, and your body in motion. And then I need you to clear the space around you if you didn't already do so, just so you can safely move without tripping hazard, without stepping on anything. And then we're going to start with a warm up. So what I want you to do is have that water, have the space, have the positive results, and time flies by. If you don't know what Tabata is, it's 20 seconds on, 10 seconds off. We're going to traditionally stick to that today. So I need you to work for 20 seconds as hard as you can. Honor the 10 second rest. Feel as best as you can in 10 seconds. And then give me another 20 second burst that makes you feel proud of the work you put in. Clear the space. Get in the mindset for your warm up. And I'm going to start your timer. Alright, what I need you to do first is set the feet as wide as your hips. Fold your shoulders back out of your ears and roll them again. Expand that chest really proud and wide for me. Then I want you to think about your right and your left side. Keep the shoulders back, chest out, hands to hips. Just flat down, make sure the toes are clean. And when you sit back, can you really squeeze your glutes and wiggle the toes? And promise me your face is relaxed. Sit back and out. Give me just 4, 3, 2, 1. Now go down. Right leg, high knee. Left. Lift. Get the hips engaged with the core. Brace it. Strain on the belly button. Flex below that. Up and down. Give me one more here. Then I want you to think. Right, left. Step out and catch yourself. But get a little lower and catch. Footprint. Parallel. Wide. Parallel. Wide. Parallel. When you step out, feel your hip. And when you step in, feel your quads. Catch. Catch. Now, think of what you're doing now. Shoulders out of the ears. Give me one more each side. Then I want you to go. Top corner. Catch. Catch. Lift that rear heel. Make as many lunges. Start to feel your glutes. Corner to corner. Reset parallel. Stay in your squat just a little. Instead of coming up. Give me just one more right and left. Center. Then center it out. I want you to pedal your heels out to let the calves relax. Keep those arms up overhead. Drop them. Roll the shoulders back twice. Then I want you to step your feet wider. Flex your foot. Bring the heel up. Right side first. Link of a hand curl. Have you kick yourself in the glute. But keep the belly button tight. Shoulders back. Back of the body, posterior chain. Importance, balance, front of back body. And if you can add your arms, make it dynamic. Step and pull. And if you have like two more on each side, bend your knees. You give me 1, 2. Step in, arms overhead, really breathe deep. And down, one more time, breathe deep. Yeah, get a sip of water. This is your first set, almost on. Remember, it's 20 seconds of work, 10 seconds of rest. Everything you see once, you'll see twice. Grab that water, we're gonna get started. I know. your first step. 20 seconds, all the effort you can. It never has to have impact. So if jumping doesn't work for you, don't worry. But I want you to start with your feet really close. Get into that mini micro squat. In and out. Power down. If this doesn't work, walk it out. You have four of these, and then we're going to switch your move to a different one. But I want you to stay low. Press your back side to the wall behind you, belly button in. Ready? Andrew's always... Yes, let's do it, group. Hands. Let them be wherever they need to be to make you feel successful in landing the heels of your feet. You already get 5 seconds, guys. 2, 1, stand up, work out. 10 seconds off, first round. Can you make the second stronger, better? Get low, loaded. Ready? 20 seconds of the team, let's do it. Chest crown, shoulders out. Up here. Roll them back. 10 seconds. Are you lower? It's not all about speed here. Acceleration. Catch. Catch. 2, 1. Stand up 10 seconds off. Bulk it out. Keep your feet active. Keep your shoulders loose. Get in position. Ready? Round 3. Let's do it. Belly button and shoulders out of the ears. I need you to promise me you'll honor that. Start to feel body temperature rise. 3, 2, stand up tall. Walk it out. Even if it's a boxer shuffle side to side. Give me one more round just like this. Better than all the others. Get low. Let's do it. Look. Remember, you can be here. Walk it by the narrow, but keep yourself actively moving and engaged. Because the second you give up, take a second, that body starts to think you can't. And you can, me too. 1, stand up. Second move. I need you to turn to the left. Then switch. If a walk is what you need, pivot step. But join me when you're ready. Big 180 turn. Think of like snowboarding. That's your thing. If not, pretend it is. 2, 1, back to feet. Remember, touch yourself. Lower, better. Face your side. Low. Turn and load. Turn, load. 10 seconds, halfway. Maybe you jump 2, walk 2. Make yourself work through that. 10 seconds off. Mental toughness. That's part of Tabata. Are you ready? Turn to your side. Get low. Give me a turn, whether it's a pivot step, low, pivot step, or it's a burst that you catch. But catch. It's important. Quiet feet. Can you bend your knees? Step it out. 10 seconds. Are you breathing? Face your side, girl. Get low. Let's do it. Better than the last. You knew. You were like a less than your first set of Tabata. All the way through. Could you give me more effort? Or maybe could you just stay consistent? Walk it out. Breathe really deep into that belly. Exhale. Shake your shoulders. Shake your side. Now. Active recovery. I want you to just squat for me. Pivot to me. Squat. Pivot to your right. Squat. Pivot to me. Active. Pivot. Squat. Pivot. Pivot to me. Pivot right. Pivot. Now, get a sip of water. two. It's time. So give a small sip of water. Don't drink tons. You'll thank me later. Small sips along the way. And I'm going to show you what the bottom two has in store for you. So, I want you to think. Guard up. 4, 3, 2, 1, catch. Jab for 4. And shuffle it again. 4, 3, 2, 1, catch. Jab right side of the corner. Catch. Dip. Catch it. When you're ready. Join me. Let's do it. 4, 3, 2, 1, catch. Double. 4, 3, 2, 1. If you need to walk. Guess what? You're right here. And then catch. And then it gives you this more jab power for the back. And then catch. 10 seconds off. Walk out, girl. Think of that stride. When you give me a shuffle, are you like in attack mode? Belly button in, ready? You're on. 4, 3, 2, 1. Catch. 4, 3, 2, 1. Guard. Again. Catch. Double. Again. Let's do it. Almost there. Walk it out for 10. Deep breath in. Deep breath out. Ready? Get in position. Split that stance. Ready? Let's go. Catch. That heels up. One more. Finish this right, set your own, walk it up, 10 seconds. Wiggle your toes, but they still there. Get in position, split it. Best one, let's go. Dynamic. I don't care if you're getting two shuffles here, one shuffle. Your best, that's what I need. Just say you're on, finish it out for me. And step it out, walk it out. That's all I need you to do. And then, get that sip of water because you're halfway. So, move changes. This time, your choice. Your modification is tap, tap, up, and down. While you're down, up and low. Head first, you ready? Answer no, yes. Let's go. Catch. One more. Now, walk it up for 10. Walk it up. Tell yourself it's going to be okay. Angel left. Remember, modification. Let's go, curl. Tap. Tap. 4. And stay low, land on the heels. Ready? Rock, touch off. Give me two. One more second. Walk it out. Step those feet. 3, 2. Let's go, curl. Catch yourself. If it doesn't challenge you, it doesn't change you. I'll say it till the day I lose my voice. So, are you in that mood, that mode? One more. Then stand up, walk it out. Take that breath for 10 seconds. Breathe. 3, 2. Last set, that's it. Ready? Let's do it together, girl. Are you still working? Still breathing? Last one, best one. Step it out, give it to the water. Sip, small sip. If you're body has started to race. You're like what I need you to be. So, good. Now, I want you to think active. Just think. Tap, tap, double. Tap side, double. Tap side, double. Again, double. Again, doubles. Now stand up, tall crown posture. This time, I want you to get over to the right side of your room. Give me a 3, 2, 1, catch, then left. 2, 1, catch. Maybe it's a 3, 2, 1. 3, 2, 1, high bend. Athletic movement. Your big step, your little step. 10 seconds, walk it out, girl. Walk it out. Shoulders out of the ears. Get to the right for me. Let's go. 3, 2, 1, catch. At your own pace. Erase your pain, just keep moving. And you'll always cross the finish line. Five seconds. One more. Walk it out. Remember, rehydrating, you need small steps. Shoulders out of the ears. Base is soft. Get to the right. Three, stepping catch. 3, 2, 1, catch. You can do it. Tell yourself you can, you will. 4, 2, catch, hold. Walk it. Get to the right side, slowly. Can you make this your strongest one yet? 3, 8, catch, let's go. 20 seconds, okay. I just need 20 seconds. You're less than 10 to go. You're gonna get low. Like your catch, your guard's your favorite thing. The one past you. 10 seconds, walk it out. Move 2. I want you to get really low. Think of an imaginary line. Oh, go. Your hop. Are you ready? Timer's on. Let's do it. Dig your poles in behind you for extra tricep work. Hang on. If you need to walk it, guess what? Here you are. 7. Dig. Dig. Walk out to 10. Take your head out. Let the neck relax. Are your knees still there? Softly bend. Are you ready? Second round. Better than perfect. Get down. Give me those skiers. Dig those poles behind you. Step those hands at the hips. Small hop. Then hop over your line. 2, 1. 10 seconds. Walk it out. Deep breath. 30 minutes. That's all I need. Warm up. Pull down and work. Ready? Get low. Here. Let's go. Can you move those hips side to side? And if you're walking, guess what, guys? Pivot. Pivot. Swivel. 2, 1. Stop those feet. Just keep them active. Get in position. Let's go, curl. Get low. Sink your hips. Find your footprint. Left and right. You have 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. Get a small sip of water. You're done your set. That means active recovery. It's right around the bed. So I need you to think. All right, I got this. I can do it. I know I can. I'm going to tell myself I can and I will. Now, find your floor press. That means the right foot and the left foot. Find it. Then, I want you to go ahead that parallel for me. You know what that means. Sit back in your squat. Hands to hips. Can you send your hips behind you? At the top, can you squeeze your glutes? And feel like your back and belly when you're contracted. That means your entire core has to work. Give me 3, 2, 1, stand up. Get back to the water if you need it. Because it's tip out of time. You're almost done, Caruso. Don't give up on me. I'm not going to give up on you. What I need from you this time is to think. Give me a T-step. Up, up, out, out, together. Back, up, up, wide, together. Back, up, up, together. Wide and back. So, your timer. It's on. Can you lead with your right leg? Ready? If you want to jump, it's up, wide, together, back. And you're like, what? Brain work. T, draw a big T on your floor. You have 3, 2, 1. Walk it out. If you need a reminder, it's up, up, wide, wide, together, and back. Up, up, wide, wide, together. Back, ready? T for Tabata. You got it. Soften at the knees, guys. Land softly on your floor. Up, wide, together, back. Land. One more. Walk it out. Are you still leading with the right side? 3, 2, 1. Tabata on. Let's go. Remember, no shame and no modification is wisdom. Never weakness. So it's here. Are you actively moving? That's all I care about. Up. Wide. And back it up. 3, 2, 1. Stepping it out. You have one more leading with your right side. One more. So if you haven't jumped yet, can you try, even if it's a jump up, a walk, a jump back. So jump up, walk wide, walk narrow, jump back. What can you do? If you don't like, you don't try. 5 seconds, guys, 5 seconds. You have 1 second. That means walk it out for 10. Now you gotta leave the left. Brain work, even it out muscularly, mentally. So it's up, up, wide, wide together. Back, join me, let's go. Think of reversing your T, but it's still a big T. Maybe you want. Can you hide your arms? Give me that dynamic movement. Give me one more. Walk it out the turf. Breathe deep. Give me 5 seconds of breath and then half and deep. Give me 2. Position. Let's do it. For half one, remember. So, this is a tough one. It's my body. You have to drop the T on the floor. The muscles, the ankles. Just connect. Give me 2, 1. Step it out. Let's go. Remember, box and shuffle. Always an option. Ready? T for Tabata. Let's go. 20 seconds. It's only 20 seconds to work. That's it. Short, sweet. But you know we have something so good. Can we still be? I need you to do first is just side lunge, center, roll those shoulders, twice, two, back. You're almost done class, so I want you to really hit me just that mild side lunge. You both need to stop me, but you send the hip back, two, back. Next, Tabata. It's strength and cardio. We're going to mix it up together. So, give me one more. Now, I want you to go ahead, think of the best narrow squat back, squat drop, sorry, you can give me. So you're just going to go up and stay low. Stay low. And then we're going to switch this into a strength move. So fight your stance. And when you're ready, let's go. So what if the jump isn't for you? Because the impact just isn't what your joints need. I want you to get low, load. Maybe you lift your heels, or maybe you give me that pull off. But stay low. Don't cheat yourself out of the work. Because even if you don't jump, it's still work. Now 10 seconds off. So you need to stand up, shake it out. But you're going to get right back in that narrow spot instead of cardio. I need some strength work, so get low. Now, plant your heels. Flip. So turn the toes in, and out. In, out. In, out. Belly button in, shoulders back. And if you don't feel anything in that lower body, you need to get a lot of work. Give me three. Give me two. One. Stand up tall. Squat jumps. How are you going to feel that this time? Hopefully better. Get it low. Two, let's go. Can you make it maybe a little bit more purposeful? Speed doesn't necessarily matter if you catch yourself. Up, catch, up, catch. Land in the heels, land in the glutes. The cheeks better on your feet. Catch up. Land, catch. Two, one, stand up tall, shake it out. You ready to get low? Park it. Belly button in, flip, flip. Can you make it constant? In, out, put it on the heels. Turn it out, in, in. In. Yeah, 5 seconds, guys. You can get lower. Are you keeping those hips turned to me? The core has to work here. Stand up tall. Shake it out. It's okay, you're almost there. Home base is like inside. Get low! Explode. Explode. Remember, option for a pause. Think of your glutes. The lower toes. If you're not jumping, what if you are? Can you feel your toes? If you're saying no, I need you to sit back in the toddler chair. Give me two. One, stand up, walk it out. Side to side. Now, get low. Think. Flip. Side to center. Side. Center. So, Tabata. We should only be able to do it for like 30 minutes. Because I want you to make these 20 seconds, like 20 seconds. You want to end. Two. One, stand up. Walk it out. Ready? Stay low. You need that load and explode. But I want you to stay low with the legs that you bend up knee. Catch yourself. Okay, feel like that explosion through the quads and the glutes. Give me less than 10. You can do it. I don't give up on you. You don't give up on me. We start the other knee in together. One, stand up. Wiggle the toes. Make sure the feet have feeling. Then, get low. To the corners, to the center. Let's go. And then, that's what you're saying, that's fine. Good. And a little matter, too. Long as you're low. Give me three, two, one. Walk the feet out. Can you show one for me? Can you make sure that when you lift your toes, all the toes you started past, if they're still connected? Then what I need to do is get as much of the water if you need it. And it's time to stretch. Take a big inhale, pull the shoulders back. Take the head out. And then all I want you to do is think about taking those arms up. Shoulder height. Then I want you to wrap your left arm across. Gently help it with the opposite side, not jerking that elbow joint. Drop the shoulder out of here. Big inhale. And then gently twist back. And then center knee, roll the shoulders out again. Arms wide. Opposite side, pull across. Then gently twist. And then all I want you to do is stand tall. Think about those legs. One knee up at a time. That means grab that ankle. Hold it here like there's a tennis ball. Press that hip to me. Belly button tight, shoulders out of the ear. Inhale, exhale, switch those legs. Up tall. And breathe, and drop. Then I want you to give me a figure four. So lift, fold. Off the ankle and knee, sit back. Open up into that figure four, targeting that hip and glute. Come up, switch your sides. If you need to hold on to something, I want you to make sure your balance is there. And then sit back and down. Focus on something that's not moving your pelvis. It helps. Open the ankle if you need to. And then stand up tall for me. Just pedal the feet out. Roll those shoulders back twice. Relax the face. Relax the jaw. Take a big inhale in. Big exhale out. Drop the shoulders. Thank you all very much for joining me today for Tabata training. Training the muscles, the heart, the lungs, and the mind for a total body training. I appreciate you joining me, showing up, putting in the effort. Rehydrate, stretch after class. Most importantly, take care. Stay well, and I'll be seeing all of you again real soon.